The dragon's here! We should follow the glowing spit. Find the Dreki.
Good.
Well, kinda obvious. Wish this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
Now, tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a mead hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him, but maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the mead hall.
Whoa. You think Thor was meeting Mombas?
Fae never drank with me. And she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, but... Some writing. Grab it, would you? Seems... Travelers were told that by exploring... the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
Oh! Stop! Eyes up!
Just gotta find Birger. I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to.
The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Big man, boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the tree. The boss needs your help, not me. I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed, living life, but... Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Mimir, wouldn't you prefer to face forward rather than backward?
We already tried.
There were issues with viscera.
Oh.
And there was a brief bit where I thought I might get used to it.
He did not. spit.
Then we're going the right way. Judging by the glowing saliva, it would seem we're on the trail.
That is where the creature nests.
Can't get across here. Let's find a different way around.
I can sharpen that axe if you want. Living whetstone, that's me. You make up your mind.
Fits.
About time I had something to do.
Legendary weapon. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
This place has looked better.
Huh?
another mystery crystal. Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way. Careful, brother. We go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
We've fought Valkyrie. How bad could another Dreki be?
The nice dragons from Midgard.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The Praeans, they're a lot less scared. Hey, Mimir. Between me and Tyr, who'd ever guess I was the giant?
Indeed, lad.
Now that I've spent time in Asgard, it's strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom.
Maybe a little overprotective. Another time, you must focus.
Brought you what you asked.
Thank you, my love. She waits for me in Folkvanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
I was at the mead hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of meat that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing there?
Getting blind drunk by the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many. But Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company. I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know. And whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
Helga! Oh!
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
My gods, what was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanahan.
Something is causing this.
So, lad, is Throod who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Throod? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjöldr likes Throod. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, no?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. I'm fine. Mimir, what were you saying earlier about Sif not being a good mother when you knew her?
It's quite true, if I'm being frank. In a culture as debaucherous as the Aesir, being a parent... ...gone of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or, just as brutally, raising those boys.
What do you mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get.
More say that.
One less Sather camp to worry about.
Anything illuminating? The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No?
Attacking someone besides us.
Ragnarok. Watch out! Watch out! Left side! We gotta break the pillar!
I know you see me.
I am listening.
5 hours due north. 2 hours east. They said I would find this valley. A new home. After the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted it. A new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another sphere displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Faye? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother. There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere?
Quenching arrows! Alka!
Crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. Aye. Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
It's gonna turn!
Of course. Bloody drake!
Get ready! The unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. And with that,